Hi, I am Manish. Today I am going to show you how to solve this centrosphere cube. It is nothing but 3 by 3. It's a different version of 3 by 3. Its center moves like this. So it is similar to this center, which moves like this. So it is nothing but 3 by 3. So it is very easy to solve, but since it's a different shape than 3 by 3, so first let us scramble it. Okay, so now it is scrambled properly. So the first step is to make cross like 3 by 3. So we'll start with white. I am showing you beginner's method. So we'll start with white, but at the same time we need to see, this is the, now if you look at, this is one piece only, red and white. It's like this, white and red. So this edge and this edge is the same. So this is white and red. So we need to find red center. So red center is here. So what we'll have to do is we'll have to fix . Now we can see our first edge is fixed. Now we have to fix the second edge, that is white and blue. So here it is white and here it is blue. So where is white and blue? White and blue is here. So what we'll do is we'll bring this up and take this down. So this is fixed. Now next is white and green. So where is white and green? White and green is here. So what we'll do is we'll first match with this green center and take this down. So this third edge is also fixed. Now fourth is white and orange. So where is white and orange? White and orange is here. So first we'll take this up and white and orange is here. Now we have to take this on top of it and bring it down. So now we can see all our edges are fixed and we have made our first cross. Now we have to fix the corners. It is similar to 3 by 3, like white, blue and orange corner we need to fix. So where is white, blue and orange? White, blue and orange is here. So it is R U R prime U prime R U R prime U prime R U R prime U prime. So this is fixed. Second is white, blue and red, that is already placed. Here we have to fix white, red and green. So white, red and green is here. So we can fix it from here. So this is also fixed. And last is white, green and orange. That also we can fix it from left side. So now we can see our first layer is done. And second, now to fix second layer. And that is similar to 3 by 3. So this is blue and red. So blue and red should fix here. So it will come here. So that is U R U R I U I L I U I L. Now we have to fix blue and orange. So blue and orange, so right to left. So we need to swap this to, so u prime l prime u prime l u. Now r u r prime u prime. So this is also fixed. Now we have to fix green and red. So we need to swap this to, so right to left, that is u prime l prime u prime l u r u r prime u prime. So this is also fixed. Okay, now orange and green. So this is green and orange edge we need to fix here. So again u prime l prime, again u prime l u r u r prime u prime. So this is also fixed. Okay, now we have to, I mean, our two layers are done. Now we have to fix the last layer. And I'm sure, I mean, those who know 3x3, it is very easy to understand. This is a reverse L shape. So we have two edges which are placed and two edges which are flipped. So what we'll do is we'll keep this solved edges in front and right, and we'll do this algorithm and we'll turn first and second layer. So it is f r u r I u I f I. So this is done, and I'll show you one more case. So if you find two edges which are opposite each other, so keep this horizontal line and do it of do this algorithm. So it is f r u r prime u prime f prime, and your cross is done. Now we have to fix the edges. So this edge is already into its correct position. This is also into its correct position. So all edges are into its correct position. I'll show you one case where the edges are not correctly placed. So now we can see we have one edge which is placed. So if we try to place it from here, now we can see one edge which is placed properly and three edges are not. So what we'll do is we'll keep this solved edge in front and unsolved in right, back and left, and we'll do this algorithm, that is r u r prime u r 2 u r prime. So now we can see all the edges are solved. And now last step is to first place the corner and then orient the corners. So this is into its correct position, but it is rotated. So this is yellow, red and blue. So this is into its correct position. This is not into its correct position because this is red, green and yellow. So these three are not into its correct position. So we'll keep this correct corner into right hand side front, and we'll do this algorithm u r u prime l prime u r prime u prime l. So what it will do, it will rotate these three corners. So now again we'll see, this is into its correct position, this is also into its correct position, and this is also into its correct position, but it is rotated, and this is also rotated. So these two are already solved, and these two needs to rotate. So it is r. So what we'll do is keep this unsolved corner on bottom, and we'll do this algorithm r u r prime u prime r u r prime u prime. So this is fixed. Now we'll again bring this unsolved corner into this position, and we'll do the same algorithm r u r prime u prime r u r prime u prime r u r prime u prime r u r prime u prime. So the cube is solved. So if you have any query, you can message me, but this is simple 3x3 cube, and if you know how to solve 3x3, this is very easy. Thank you very much.